arthritis.
Where is your pen? I am doctor. I am Gustavo. I have 3 years in medicine school to go. But they let me talk to you because you're an army.
I'm going home.
Okay, come here. I need to fix you. What do you have wrong?
I have arthritis of the brain. You're very boring.
I can't quite understand how to fix that one.
Well, we want to know about Gustavo and his exploits. He is very funny puppet. He is very funny personality. He does and says funny stuff. He makes you feel awkward.
I say things people don't dream to.
Sometimes, but not lately. 352 says the video that we are watching.
We're being silly. We have marijuana cookies in our bellies.
They are delicious. Once you eat one marijuana cookie, you get high, and then you want to eat more. So you eat more and more marijuana cookies, starting a never-ending cycle, a vortex of cookie, munchy highness that never ends until all the cookies are gone.
Are you from Russia, St. Petersburg, or Moscow?
I do not know. I woke up on this morning just about 22 minutes ago when they drew my face on a sock.
I needed to switch hands, but I was hurting.
Yes, I very much have arthritis of brain right here.
Oh, I think, let's call our cousin here in Australia. Let's call him.
You hold phone, I'll talk.
Okay.
Do, 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 do.
Hello.
Oh, hey, cousin, what's up?
No, this is his mother, your aunt.
Oh, hello, auntie. Can you tell cousin to come over?
Do you have my $200 from breaking my ranch?
From what? When?
You broke my ramp.
Broke your lamp?
Ramp, my ramp. My ramp shaker.
Your rump?
The booty shaker, ramp shaker.
Oh, that video
make
from
you
1992, I break the video. Stupid video. Do not like that video. I do not have $200. You call America and you ask for rump shaker. And just tell our cousin to come over.
The number you have dialed.
Although she seems like mean tyrant bitch, she will give him the message and our cousin will come over and talk to us.
Checker, rump checker, microphone checker.
Did you like DOS effects when you were a young boy?
It's called the... We need to finish this joke. It's called the rump shaker. The shit is sweeter than candy. I'm feeling manly, and my shit is coming in handy.
Have you ever pooped in your own hand?
Yes.
How did it feel? Hot?
It was squishy and hot, and it was felt different than people.
Why did you not let the poop fall onto the ground or whatever surface you were pooping over?
Sometimes I pick it straight up from the bowl.
Once it's hit the water?
Yes.
Is it wet and drippy?
Sometimes it's not even mine. I am very sick. Yes, human poop is a little more gross than dog poop. Thank you. Are you doing cocaine? Okay. What do I do now, Eddie? I mean, Tommy? I mean,
Bobo.
Jimmy Bobo
is here.
Hello, Jimmy Bobo. I'm Gustavo.
Hello, my name is Jimmy Bobo.
You are my partner in comedy?
I guess so. You make me come and do this.
You make me laugh.
I am funny.
You are funny.
Than you. That's how this that's how this thing survived.
You funny like Mother Russia.
She is very funny.
Oh, you mother Russia. Hello, we're testing the waters for a new sitcom movie, Gustavo and Friends.
My girlfriend? I mean, my wife?
Yes.
Do it! I think she might not divorce me. Like, if I get to watch and say, chew you on.
I'll put on my robe and my cologne. I'm gonna leave you.
Okay, so...
That is my pet, Lisa. Oh, shit.
That was my drink. I just asked him.
Very good.
Cunt.
It's only 3% lemon juice and 5 calories.
That's okay. I've spread my legs for that.
Do you take it in the ass, Gustavo?
No, yes. Hello! We are back in Spanish and English.
Hello.
My name is Gustavo, and this is my compadre, Miguel.
Hello. My name is Miguel. I am his compadre.
And this is our secretary, Lisa.
Hello, Lisa.
Lisa. Okay.
Okay.
So... Lisa's eyes are beautiful.
Hello, Lisa. You have a mesmerizing eye.
Mesmerizing eyes.
Yes, you do. And many tentacle legs.
Tentacles, I meant tentacles. Okay, so today we will teach you how to boil an egg.
First thing you need to do is get hot water and put it in pan.
Pan must be with egg in it.
And then you put on the stove and turn stove on to high.
Once stove boils the water, then you wait 5 minutes and pull your pants up, and then you put in buns and you leave it on burner covered. You cover it so the eggshell is easy to peel that way, you know.
You gotta shut the stove off, and you have to take the pan off the stove.
Okay, now we teach you that. Now we tell you about male rape.
He got a blowjob rape the other day. He says he didn't want it, but he's sleeping in transsexual's bed.
No, it was a couch. I named it Blape. Blowjob rape.
And so tell me about this Blape, please.
It was scary. I never had that happen to me once before, but I knew the person and it was safer. It looked more like a girl.
What was its name and how far into the operation was its body?
I actually thought it was a girl. I believe I will tell the judge.
Would it matter if it was a girl or boy, if they have a blowjob with you in your sleep?
Only on the afterthought. It would not glow.
Would you sue a girl for blape?
It depends if they swallow evidence. It's very hard to prove, I ask my lawyer.
And what is your lawyer's name?
Many male rapes happen at rest stops, but they can just happen in the comfort of your own friend's couch.
I'm the lawyer. Don't talk anymore.
Okay.
Okay, I didn't know Lisa was a lawyer.
Lisa, it's just many things. She is very interchangeable, and by that I mean anal.